Hey guys, I'm here outside Poutineville where a few of the players from the tournament are here to have a heart attack. Literally, we're here to take on the 15-pound heart attack challenge. Let's see if these guys can take down 15 pounds of poutine. I'm here with Costa, owner of Poutineville. Now, you're not so confident our guys can take this down.
Well, we know it's hard to win the World Poker Tour, but I think it's even harder to eat the poutine that we have here, the heart attack. It's over 15 pounds. I don't think any one of your players could even come close to coming to finish it.
We got four guys here.
I don't think your four guys can finish it either. When it comes to this challenge, we put on our shades. We're holding the aces here. You guys are not going to win, that's for sure.
Yeah, I don't think he's bluffing by the sound of it, but they're so far so good. I think they're going to might do a little damage.
A little damage, but they're not going to finish, that's for sure. A lot of people do a little damage.
Has anyone ever taken it down?
One guy. One guy. Jamie the Bear has taken it.
Bear.
Yeah.
I mean, you would have to be eating 15 pounds of poutine. Beast.
Yeah, he is a beast.
What was his record?
He did it in 22 minutes. 15 pounds in 22 minutes.
Yeah. Did you have to push him out of here in a wheelchair?
I think so. I think he needed a hospital after that, but he did good. Yeah, he's a professional eater.
All right, well, our guys are going to give it a go. How are you enjoying the poutine?
It's wonderful.
So you're Canadian. Do you eat this all the time? Is this like breakfast, lunch, dinner?
I eat poutine on a regular basis. Most of the time it's from A&W. And it doesn't compare to this. Feeling like I need a defibrillator.
It's a heart attack. That's how it got its name.
That's right.
All right, keep it up. You're doing some damage on that poutine for the very first time, huh?
Yeah, you gotta make the first one count.
You like it?
I love it.
You love it. You were a little nervous coming in, like, I don't know if I'm ever gonna like poutine. What is it? What do you think?
I think it's really good. Coming in, I didn't know the strategy of how to eat poutine, but I figured it out pretty quickly.
How much do you think you've eaten so far?
I think I've already eaten 2 pounds. I don't think I'd be able to eat the whole 15 by myself, but, you know, we have some good players here who are digging in pretty well.